Just finished day two, aka day three of going to the gym with Bae. I'm gonna eat, but hot. But yo, just want to say that that's it. It was good. This is, I believe, day three or day four. Day four. Yeah, of the gym. And I don't know what to vlog, so I'm not trying to give y'all a boring video like I said, so I'm gonna try to think of something that I can record for y'all on the vlog channel. And yeah, so that's what y'all gonna see in the next clip, because I know y'all tired of seeing this at the gym. Hey, probably not, but it's like that shit boring. I know it is. So we gonna see. But yo, we in here though. Old cap. And, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.
Good YouTube, it's your boy King back with the video. Fucking with the vlog, you know what I mean? Boy's been going through it this morning. It all started last night though. Last night, boy had got a flat tire. His shit got ripped open. And, like, damn, it's bad. I think I'm just now getting it fixed. It took me like hours. I forgot to vlog the whole thing because of how crazy it was. But yeah, like they're taking off the spare tire right now. And then, man, he's blowing it up. Man, I almost say life is crazy. Life is trying to take you down. But you gotta learn how to like fight through it. Just keep moving on. But they got a new tire right now. Thank God it's not that expensive, because right now he don't got no money. Yo, if y'all watching this video, I need y'all to help me. Go ahead and share this video, subscribe, like the video. I need to get my numbers up for real, for real. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know that she okay now. Damn. I almost didn't have a car for a second. Well, I didn't have the money for it. I had to ask my mama to give me some help, because shit.
Oh, right, I just left. I just finished the payments. And, yeah, that shit crazy, bro. Like, your boy can't ever just have a day where I'm just chilling. Like, I always got something going on. So it's like, fuck. But, yeah, we just left. We finna, go do the submission test real quick so I can get my little tag or whatever. And then, boy gotta get some points off his license, because these cops be trying to get my license suspended and stuff, bro. Like, I'm going through it behind camera right now. Like, for real, I'm going through it behind camera. Some stuff going on, just I haven't been bringing up. Yeah, the truth coming out now, though. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know what's going on throughout my day right now. And yeah, see y'all in the next clip.
It's your boy Key. We at the college with it. I know y'all see this college. I know y'all see it. Finna go to orientation so I can get this job and make some money and put it in my pocket while I'm still doing YouTube, you know what I mean? Got Bae over here. It's looking good. Me, you know, something like, but we trying to find out where we at. Look at this. That's a nice ass building.
Too bad I'm not going to college.
White waters. It's right here. It's so hot for this.
about to put this on. Put this in there.
I'm gonna get to y'all when we get close to the rides.
Hey, I got something, something to say. I'm just so sick of hearing every.
I'm just gonna watch it. I'm done for the day. Nothing else. So, yeah. I'm gonna head to the pool right now. I'm gonna watch her swim around. So, this part though is crazy.
All right, though, y'all. We'll see y'all in the next clip.
Hey, lift her head up, please.
You taking my hair out. You're not taking my hair, taking the rubber band out.
You don't want the rubber band anymore, right?
Yeah. Damn.
Ooh.
Oh, that feels good. What?
Those are like a
I'ma just fuck with your mind and do everything till I'm inside of you. Then I'ma continue hiding you. I'm toxic. Oh, I'm not shit. I gotta leave you alone cause I'm in my zone and you not the topic. Baby, don't go through my phone, you know.
What's up, YouTube family? Look at your boy. I'm just chilling. It's crazy, I just got the vaccine. Yeah. I on so a little bit, but you know, making it work. But right now we at Burlington with it. Babe, she gotta come return with some stuff. But little did we know, this line was gonna be mad long. I'ma walk y'all through it. Look at this shit. Crazy. Crazy. I'ma show y'all how long this line is, bro. I don't think I ever seen a line this long before. A line this long before. I said long this long. I'm gonna show y'all. Watch it.
We go Bay right here.
Hi.
I'm showing the line. So on. So that shit pretty long. She got me in here waiting for her. It's gonna definitely be about 30 minutes, 40 minutes. So yeah. This shit suck. So they're good. I never seen a line that long for Burlington. Never seen a line that long. I mean a line that long. I keep saying that shit. But yeah. Tough.
What's good, fam? Y'all, I forgot to end the vlog yesterday, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm finna end the vlog. But right now, I'm finna go and get her so we can go finish some more stuff that she gotta do. She gotta run some more errands today. So I'm picking her right now. And there's just some boring shit y'all don't really care about. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next vlog, though, next video. Yeah, y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share the video, please. forget to go follow, subscribe to my main channel. No cap. Link in the description.